Well, it seems there's still a bit of a problem left over from that last change in history.
It would seem that Android 16 wasn't entirely defeated.
He's not supposed to be in that timeline at all. Someone activated him and then revived him.
It must be Toa. I'm sure 16 is going to be even stronger than before. Can you handle this for us?
Thanks. You're a huge help.
We actually made it back. We're in my era. No matter what, I have to bring peace here.